Columbia, this is Houston reading you loud and clear, over.
As Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin stepped out of the lunar module and onto the moon during the Apollo 11 mission, a crew on the ground in Houston was able to monitor the astronauts' vital signs in real time. They wore these devices, which measured their heart rates and body temperatures, and then transmitted that info down to Earth. Space Labs Healthcare in Snoqualmie designed that technology for NASA.
We knew we needed to be able to see how they were doing, monitor their health. So this was the first application for what we would just call telemetried monitoring. So being able to monitor someone when they're outside, when they're moving around, when they're away from you.
They dug into their archives to take us back to when the company came up with an idea that seemed way ahead of its time. That technology ended up transforming modern healthcare. After the moon landing, Space Labs focused on manufacturing medical devices to monitor patients in hospitals.
We are in probably 5,000 hospitals in the United States, and then thousands of other hospitals outside the United States. It's a very high probability that if someone went to the hospital and went to any one of the departments, it's a pretty good chance that they're touching some of our equipment.
This small device, which patients wear, beams health data to a central location and has its roots in the space program.
Beautiful, just beautiful.
It was once a daring idea and now touches millions of lives. Ted Land, King 5 News.